Claris FileMaker's Quick Start is a brand new way to quickly and easily start creating your custom FileMaker apps on either Mac OS or in Claris FileMaker Cloud with no coding required. To begin, simply hit the Get Started button and give your app a name. If you're using Quick Start on Claris FileMaker Pro, you'll also have to choose the location where you want to save your app. The first thing that you'll notice is that instead of starting from a blank layout, you'll see that you have a bunch of template tables already created for you over here in the left-hand corner. Claris FileMaker Quick Start has chosen some of the most popular use cases and created tables and layouts for you. These tables are Activity, Events, and Tasks. And you'll notice that not only have they created layouts, but in some of the cases, there are layouts that have add-ons already embedded. Each table and layout is editable or ready to use as is. You can add fields from the template fields that you see on the bottom left-hand corner, or you can quickly create your own fields. You'll choose from the many different field type options, including some of the control styles. Then you'll name your field and set whatever field options you feel might be appropriate. Once created, your fields are now available in the field list, and they can then be dragged and dropped onto your layout. You can move objects around by simply dragging and dropping, and as you make changes to the layouts, you'll notice that the layout objects intelligently move out of the way, making it easier to maintain a professional-looking layout. If you do not want to use your template tables, you can always delete them. Or you can even create your own new tables. And when you create a new table, you can choose from some other template tables, like the Assets, Contacts, Products, and Staff. Or you can create your new table from scratch. If you create your own table, simply add the name of the table, choose the layout option, for example, whether or not you want your layout to be optimized for desktop, tablet, phone, or even your own custom size. You can even pick the size or resolution of the monitors that will be used to access the layout, and even the layout type. After you're done, hit Create, and you'll now see your layout on screen. When you have an object selected, you may notice that you have an inspector that loads on the right-hand side. The inspector allows you to do things like manage the style of the object that's selected, or in some cases, even map different fields into that object. Or you can even select text and make changes to that text. You'll even see that you have a toolbar across the top of the screen. This is where you can add new objects. For example, you might want to add some automation to your layouts by adding a button. Adding buttons to your layouts allows you to quickly determine what happens when users will interact with the button on your layout. And you can even manage the button labels, providing instruction to your users. And when you're done customizing your app, you can hit Save to save all the changes that you've made in this session. And if you hit the Done button, you'll be taken back to browse mode in FileMaker Pro. Or if you created this file in Claris FileMaker Cloud, your app will be ready for use deployed in FileMaker WebDirect. And when you're accessing your file in FileMaker Pro, you can always convert your Quick Start file using the Pro toolset. You'll see the button on the top right corner of the screen. If you select it, FileMaker allows you to convert your file from a Quick Start file into a FileMaker Pro file, allowing you to use the power of Claris FileMaker Pro to build out just the custom app that your business needs. And that was just a quick peek at a new way to get started creating FileMaker apps. And remember, this is just the beginning. The story of Quick Start is evolving very quickly. The team here at Claris continues to add new features to Quick Start, so keep checking back for the latest updates.